What's up, everybody? It is your boy TJ here with another video, and we today, exciting news today. Exciting, very exciting news. The fact that Disney Lorcana has just dropped a release date and the first chapter. Pretty sure this is just read all over Twitter and all over Facebook and other posts, but here's a video of it. So as you can see right here. Like, here we're gonna go through each thing that they posted. Looks like they posted starter decks, they posted gift sets, their booster packs, and other, like, big items. So, you know, this is just a general overview of you see in the screen picture, on the screen here. It's just a general overview of everything that's been being released. This one is our starter decks. So, it looks like we have Moana and Mickey, Cruella and Aladdin, Aurora and Simba. I'm picking up my boy Simba. I mean, come on. You see those mains? Not main? Gorgeous. Picking it up, for sure. Pretty sure I can get my wife, the Cruella and Aladdin. She actually does love both. So it works out that they're one deck for her. And then my son probably is gonna get Mickey and Moana. We're just gonna all get all three child decks, third deck somehow. Some way and play the family, so that's what we can do for sure. But this is what we have for now. This is the starter's, like, set. Box, I guess. I think it looks like it's six starter sets in one box. The picture set, maybe eight, but there's three different starter decks. So number wise, I feel like six would be an option. It could be this could be shadowing, but it looks like it's gonna be. That looks like gonna be 10 boxes. This is looks like it's like eight forward more. This is just like taken out. Look at every three, so 3, 6, 9, what, maybe 12? If it's 12, that's a lot of starter box. Here's our packs, pack art. So we'll have Cruella as a pack art, Elsa as a pack art, and Mickey as a pack art. And it looks like there's gonna be 12 cards per pack. My guess is 6 or 8 packs per, like, row. So it looks like 8. 16, 24 packs, 12 cards for 24 packs. Just the estimate based on looking at, like, just the visual of it. You know, me, been a person who played card games before, seen packs and stuff, and boxes like that. This is a gift set. I'm very curious because this one has Mulan. First off, called it. Mulan was going to be in Lorcana. Now, looks like I also have Hades, so Hercules is in it now, for sure. This is Hades with a different artwork, for sure. This is, you know, maybe it's a. He rules Olympus in this one? I don't know. But this is where Mulan as an Imperial Soldier, if you look very closely. I mean, you really can't see it from here, but it's an Imperial Soldier. That's her as Ping riding her horse. So I called that for sure in my last interview. It's going to be up in the card to the right here of the screen. And then here's like the Lumineers Trove. I think this is from our content creator stuff. Not sure what they'll have for this, but this is what we're getting. Release date, I believe they said it was August 18th, 23rd, one of those two. It was something late August, and then, like, late August for local game stores, and then, I don't have an actual date, dang. I'm replying to only people. It is August 18th for local game stores, and then big box retailers like Target, Walmart, other those places is gonna be September 1st. So local game stores get it first, which is cool. That means the locals get it. People that are like small time stores will get it. So I'm excited for that. But this is big news for this game. I'm excited for the art. I'm excited for the especially the art. I'm excited for much of the art. Game mechanics haven't released yet, but there's some cool things you can learn about it for sure. Guess a lot of From what it looks like, there's gonna be banishment, so I'm assuming that's either removed from the field or from play. When I think of banishment, it's removed from play. So, don't think it's gonna be considered like. I think in their terms, banishing is gonna be considered removed from the game, but can return. But most time, it's very rare to get a card that's banished. So, like, when you see Yu-Gi-Oh! Banishing, there's a banish zone that usually they don't usually come back to play. They're usually just like, ugh. And like in Vanguard, the banishing is also called binding. And that's, again, those cards usually don't come back into play unless it's our certain abilities. So I don't know if this is the same idea, or is banishing just mean they're not going to be played, or like a graveyard, like a discard pile. Yeah, we'll see what they what will come up with more when we see more. I will post more, but yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one.